Hello, everybody. My name is Drew, and welcome back to Half-Life 2, picking up in the canal sewers, right where we left off, ready to fight our way out of City 17. And that's probably really loud again. Hold on. It feels like the audio didn't get saved. No, it's there. All right, well, whatever. I think it's fine. We'll find out. No, I feel like that's really loud still. I'm going to turn that down. Like there. I feel like the music's probably in an okay spot, but I'm going to turn the game volume down more. Yeah, it sounds okay. Okay, I guess I got to go this way, but I'm going to use my crowbar. Can I break something? Anything? Ah, there we go. And hey, what's up? Oh shit, eh?
Looks like you're gonna be the last one through. Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for.
I am the guy they're looking for.
Stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in every CP unit in City 17.
Well, that can't be good for us.
Now they're up ahead with Manhattan. You better get going.
Oh, Manhattan. Ugh. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. No, no, no. No, 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 I don't, I do not want to fight a flying Cuisinart. Fuck off. Good God. Good God damn. Hell no. Hell no. We're going to fight a whole bunch of those. Yeah, no shit is not safe here. Hold on. Stealing your ammo, though, because I'm going to need that more than you are. Actually, do I have full ammo? Oh, hey, look at that, I do. I need to move my microphone, though, because it's in way. This is the problem with having a giant goddamn screen as your main monitor. Oh, no, there's power over there. Gimme. How do I... nah, fuck it. Fuck it, I don't need it. Yeah, thanks, bud. That's the problem with having a giant monitor as your main screen. Things tend to block it really easily. Oh, hey there. No. Come on, man. Two hits and a crowbar and they die. And I take like three shots each. We call in shenanigans. Man hacks. Oh. Oh, no. Ooh, that could have been real bad. That could have been real bad. What's my flashlight F? Haha. Okay, so we got to get the hell out of these goddamn sewers. That's what has to happen right now. Okay, which way am I going, though? Ooh. Well, I'm going to make a quick pit stop over here for some ammo and some health. Please and thank you. Frig off. Whew! Aha! Nuts to that noise. I do not want to deal with that, so I'm gonna leave. Okay, what is down here? No, no, no. I want to go this way. What is this? Flashlight. Is this a secret? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Oh, hello! Hell nah. I'm not about that life. The lighting in this game is not perfect. You can clearly see that. But, for the time, oh good lord, this was like a monumental advancement in lighting technology in a game. That's one of the things that I think I deeply enjoy about Half-Life 2 is the fact that it was a huge step up in gaming, I think. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe somebody that knows more about the history of like how games developed can shed insight, but like, as far as I'm aware of... That guy can fuck off. As far as I'm aware of, there's nothing like this game before it. Like, this game was incredibly well done. All right, let's go this way. Somebody was phoning me. that I do not have time to answer the phone because I'm in the middle of this. Let's turn our flashlight off so we can... Ooh, new gun. Oh, yeah, SMG. I'm going to save that, though. But yeah, like, the whole physics aspect of the game is something that I really, really like. Where am I going now, I wonder? How do you get through there? Can I just fit through? No. Oh, no, wait, do I have to climb? No, what am I doing? Serious question, what am I doing right now? I came in here. Okay, I have to be able to get through here somehow. Can I... What the hell? The hell do I do this? What the hell am I missing right now? Because I can't go that way. That's evidently no good. Okay, hold on. Okay, could you not? Could you do what I want you to do? I want you to... No, I want on this thing. Damn it. Fuck it. What the hell? Oh, well, I'm dumb. Get some air. Oh, no, I have to wait. This is not like newer games where I gotta do is surface and all of a sudden your breath's back. Alright, let's go. In here, then. Okay, nothing there for me. Oh, no. Oh, that's not good for me. Okay, where are the bad things? Oh, hi there. Oh! Oh my! I was in the... Ooh! What am I doing? Don't shoot that. Don't waste guns. Oh! Oh, man hacks. Oh no. Oh no. Aha! Look your face. Get over here. There we go. Aha! Okay. Wasn't too bad. I need to go this way, correct? Yes. But avoiding this guy. I'm gonna do the smart thing. I'm gonna do that and enjoy, assholes. Okay, apparently that steam hurts me. I did not know that. It's great to know. Let's crouch under here. Oh, poor bastard. Oh, health. Oh, thank God. Okay, how does one escape this prison? How do I get out? Ah, over here. Perfect. Oh, good. More swimming. Hey, look at that. I'm on the other side now. Look at that. Whew. That was close. I am using ammo like it's nobody's business, but that's okay. Fuck it. Okay, so we are in hot water. Oh shit, they get over that one. That's okay. Ow. No. No. Do not want. No, I am not interested in anything you are offering me. Okay, it's fine, totally fine. Moving on. Oh god, three supply? Ooh, yeah, ammo and elf. Things I need. Okay, well, let's go back to our gun just in case we have to fight off. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, hold on. We're gonna do that. And have it miss almost all of them. No, no. Oh, there's still more. Oh, one left. Oh no, one more. No. Oh man, that was wrong. Oh shit. How the hell am I gonna? Nah. Nope. Come on, man. Okay, could you let me on the goddamn thing? Okay. Okay, we're good. A crouch, and okay, we're good. Before, kind of using ammo like it's going out of style, but that's okay. Okay, we need to. Okay, I remember. I think I remember what to do here. No? No, no. Fuck. Whatever. Okay, it's fine. I need to somehow. Oh, do I need a hold? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay, can I climb up this pipe at least? No. No, of course I can't. Why would I be able to do that? Okay. You know what? It's probably easier just to go from the top instead of doing that. Let's be honest. Okay, so we're gonna drop down like that. Nope. Come on. You can slowly make your way up this pipe so I can reach this damn thing. Gordon, I believe in you. Gordon, I believe in you. Do it. Do it. Come on. Oh, you bastard. Oh, fuck it. All right. Fine. So this is the part of the game that is frustrating for me. Because that doesn't make any goddamn sense. Okay, hold on, let's crouch and drop down. Aha, got it. Okay, so I had to do that, but I still need to get over there somehow. How do I do that? Unless I can just swim my way around. No, I don't think so. Okay, so that worked, but now I must get to the other side. And the question now becomes, how the hell do I do that? I don't see anything that's going to be useful, do you? Hold on, let's go back up here. Okay, so I'm here. But I have to get over there. How am I going to do that? No, that's not going to do it. Okay, hold on, let's look around for a tunnel or anything like that. Allow me. I don't see a goddamn thing, though. That's sort of my issue I'm having right here. Oh, fuck, I'm going to drown. I'm about to drown. Drowning. Okay. Let's go. Oh, hey, this flooded. Okay. Oh, hold on. Hold on, this changes this room now. Hey, I bet you I gotta get down. Aha, yeah, okay, I got this. There we go. We have to go. Ooh. What are you doing? There we go. There we go. Aha! Got it. Okay. Now, let's swim down here. We are gonna need... We're gonna need these things. So let's go ahead. Oh shit! Don't drown! Yeah, let's wait for our oxygen to fully recover. Okay, go. There we go. Let's just ride this bad boy to freedom. Except for not tall enough. What do I do here then? Hold on. Okay, let's go ahead and break these as well. Oh god, dying. No. Okay. Oh shit, no. Come on. Yeah, come on. Oh, I got this, guys. Come on. Okay. If I put this guy on here, and then... There we go. Haha. Got it. It's been a long... I was just saying, this has been a long section without a loading screen. But there it is. Okay. Just gonna delicately cross that. And now what? Oh, drop down. Of course. Now, do I need to go that way or that way? Okay, well, I don't necessarily want to go that way. Ching, come on. There we go. Oh, don't tell me that's an explosive barrel. Okay, it's not. I was gonna be real pissed. Let's not waste ammo. Or energy. For fuck's sake. Crowbar, go. No. Goodbye. Oh god, I gotta climb up all the way here, don't I? What's in here? Just an ammo? Okay, I can use that. Okay, now I have to climb up this tower, don't I? Of course. Ooh, hey. Hey. Grab some power. I must be very careful. Come on. Ooh, come on. There we go. Okay, but the question now becomes where... Ah, there we go. That's where I want to go. Oh, hey, now this is starting to get into the next section where it's all a real bad time. Because that ground looks like it's radioactive. And, in fact, it is radioactive. Don't touch the water. Oh, there's like zombies in this, aren't there? Hey, what's up, buddy?
Hey, you're Freeman, aren't you?
I am.
We got word you were coming. You got in a bad time.
Apparently I did.
Black Mesa East to Station 6. Do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat.
Oh, there you go.
Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Thanks. I'll do that. Now. Sure. Ugh. Don't want to deal with this now. We want to deal with this next episode. You know what? Let's deal with this next episode. We'll cut it early here, guys. As usual, if you liked it, you guys know what to do. Please go ahead and leave a like. You can always find other work I've done in the description box below.
Get out of here.
And of course, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.